I'm going to show you how to implement the basic features of the cp command in xv6. Again, we start with the wc.c file. We copy this to cp.c and then modify it. We have to include one more header. Include fcmtl.h. And we can delete the wc function and modify the main function. So now we need at least two file descriptors. Suppose we call them fd0fd1, okay, and n, the number of bytes that we're going to read. So we need at least two arguments. So if it is smaller than less than 2, then we print out a message. Into the standard output, we just say that I need 2 arguments. Okay. And exit. And we opened one file for read, so fd0 equals open argument 1 for read only. If this is smaller than 0, that means we have error. So we display this message, cannot open this file. We do the same thing to open the other file for write. So we modify this to open argument 2 for read and write. But if it doesn't exist, we want to create it. Okay, to create or open for read write. Okay. Again, if it is more than 0, we say that we can open it. Okay. And now we just need a for loop, a while loop to copy everything from the source file to the destination file. So the source is fd0. So we just say while n equals read fd0, read everything into the buffer, size of the buffer at a time. If this is larger than 0, then we have read n bytes. And we write this to the output file fd1 from the buffer n bytes at a time. And then at the end, we have to close both fd0 and fd1. And I think that's it. Okay, so now we can compile this. Let them modify the make file again. We can search the wc, so we just add cp.c and add cp here. Okay. And now we can type make, so it is compiled successfully. So we can start sumo no x. And now you can see that CP has been added to the system. So if we just execute CP, then it displays the message need two arguments. So we can CP read me to say my file. You can see that read me has been copied to my file. Both of them have the same number of bytes. And you can examine that by typing the content by cat. Okay. Indeed, they're the same. So you can easily extend this to copy a file to more than one file. Okay. Again, to quit, Control A, C, quit. Okay. Thank you. Bye.